I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found the boy, wonderful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. When we fell in love, not knowing what it was, I will not give you up this time.
My name is Saiba Abubakar Sadiq, and Aisha Abubakar Majeli is my friend. We've been friends for like 5 years now, and I can tell you she's an amazing soul because I've learned a lot of things with her. The first thing I've learned with her is that she's a very patient person, and then she doesn't take stuff to heart. So I know her husband is very lucky to have her. All I would tell him is that you should please take care of her because she's a rare gem. You would hardly find somebody as the kind of situation we're in right now, where you'd have a misunderstanding with someone and then the person does not take it to heart. She's that kind of person. She gives you all the emotional support you need. So I would tell you I love her so much. And then I am very, very happy that she has turned from Miss to Mrs. and congratulations to them.
And they are Maria Malgali, Miss Obajo Amaria. Mida yeli na mojo nde jam. Allahu ku Aisha mujeli jonde jam. Bigur komako. Allahu ku koe barkante. Mi andi mujeli. Omari munyal. Isa a heavy deko. Allahu ku anjo nde jam.
It's your boy now, man.
It's strings on the beat.
Garma so iba yani. Yoki ganne gani akusa akan ki babin da zana kasa ba wanda zai magana na jisa indai na furta labarin da ke zuciyata.
My name is Muhammad Alha, aka Bush. Isa is my, let me say, my mentor and a best friend. We've gone through a lot in life. He has been my friend right from childhood. We met far back in 1996 in Nigerian Military School Zaria. We went for interview together, and after that we were successful to go for JSS1. We started the military cadre together right from inception. Isa is a very good friend of mine. We've gone through thick and thin. Isa is a very gentle person and he can dance very well. But now, actually, he's a very gentle man. That was then. Allah ibaku zaman lafiya, brother. Allah kawo ciki da goyo. In fact, Allah kawo yanzu kawai. So that's it.
Cikin daya a cire daya zai zamo ba ko daya ni da ke mun zam daya ba mu fatan irin buwa.
Sunana Mutasim Yusuf. I wish him the very best that life has to offer. Mutum ne mai hankali, mai adalci, mai kuma farin zuciya. So at this point in time, I wish him nothing but the best. Well, matan shi cousin, kaman sister ne a gurin. So kaga I'm related to them both ways. So at this point in time, ita ma zan mata, zan bata advice ta samu ta kula da shi, shi ma ya samu su kula da ita, su samu a zauna lafiya.
Kikawa guna ta wuce kowa idan ga ki idan ga ki ni nayi ba ni san kowa.
My name is Fatima Kashuri. I'm her friend. I've known her for 6 years. We went to uni together. She should just be herself. She's already an amazing and joyful person, and she should just keep being herself. Give her husband all the loving he needs, and inshallah, they'll be okay.
Kiki ka sani ne darawa kin sani farin ciki gidan mu ta nayi manta
sunana Rabi Ramadan kuma ni abokin ango ne kuma sanan ni collection ango ne a office.
My name is Abubakar Aliu Hamid. The groom is a very close relation to me. We are cousins.
Eto gaskiya halin shi da sani gaba da ni halin alheri na sani halin shi mutumin kirki ne Isa. Kuma is a very hard working mutum.
We wish him the best of life. The only thing I can say is he has to be tolerant and he has to be patient. No ideal situation in life. So he has to tolerate a woman, and I wish them again the best of married life.
Fata na Allah ya ba su fahimtar juna. Sannan kuma aure ciki yake da hakuri. Hakurin kuma ba wai temporary hakuri bane, it's a permanent hakuri. Don kullun zaka gani a gyara maka, a saba maka. So fatan zan miji shine ci gaba da hakuri. Kamar yadda suka so junan su, yanzu Allah ya sa sun yi aure sai su so junan su kuma fiye da da.
Rana da wata suna da haske. Bimbiya ta sike, soyayyar mu an raba ta. Rana da wata sun da yi na haske. In biya ta seke soyayyar mu warabata. I love you baby, my soyayya baby. I love you baby, soyayyar mu warabata.
My name is Fatima Abubakar. Aisha and I have been friends almost all my life. She's my cousin.
Sunana Ibrahim Mujeli. I'm Kirana da Khalilullah.
What I can say about Aisha is that Aisha gives without taking. She sees the best in people, and she's nice. She's so friendly. She's just someone you can just be with. And I must say that Isa is very lucky to have her as a wife. And I'm so, so happy for her. And I wish her the best in her life. And I would like her to be patient.
Right, yes, her immediate, her best.
Tell everyone for love, our love is here to stay. Our love will never ride another water soon. I had a husky, bimbi ya hata seke, suye yarmu arabada.
Well, the advice I would give is, Aisha has been a good person, like right from day one. It wouldn't have been, she's the backbone of our family, arguably the most interesting person in the house. So things wouldn't have been possible without her. If she keeps on being who she is, then her marriage is going to be perfect. Respectful, obedient, cheering, everything you can say. She's helped me throughout my life. So this would, it's a big step in her life, but she can do it. Groom, the groom, honestly, we couldn't give out Aisha to anyone better. He's a lovable man, very humble and down-to-earth guy. I like him.
I'm all alive. If they point gun to my head, say make I deny you, I go tell them say lie, lie. Don't be like I could spend all of my money on you.
Of course I am, because it's a day everybody has been waiting for. And it's a day that every man wished to see in his life.
My name is Aisha and I'm the bride, and no regrets, alhamdulillah, I've chosen the love of my life, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with him, because he's just amazing. I like, what can't explain how much he means to me. And no regrets, inshallah, I'm going to be a good wife.
now I know they catch feelings. I did vex when I see with another person. Oh no, I know they concentrate on me. Make you felicitate your mom. Hold me tight and rub on my head, baby. Make I feel alright. Special type of feeling that I feel when I'm with you. Hold the mommy and it's a way I do with you.
Well, kaddara ce ta sa muka haɗu an kuma ya kai kamar shekara 4 zuwa 5 haka yanzu.
If I want to say a lot about my father, I have a lot to say, so I just can't thank him enough, and I would just say may he live a long life and prosperity and in good health and wealth. And to my mom, thank you so much for bringing me up. Inshallah, mommy, I'm going to be an amazing wife to my husband.
Sunana Alhaji Abubakar Mujeli. To alhamdulillah yadda ka san aure abu ne daga wajen Ubangiji. Ba yadda kai iya. Lokaci yayi in ka samu an yi aure ma to aure yarka abu ne yana da muhimmanci a rayuwar mutum saboda ka samu ka gaba da yayanka lafiya shine ma abun arziki a rayuwa. So ni ina farin ciki yau saboda rabuwa da yata cikin sunnan manzon Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Masu kudi mu jeli, yan kasuwa mu jeli, talakawa mu jeli, samara ma mu jeli.
Alhamdulillah abu ne wanda ka san saboda wannan COVID-19 din nayi ma kar mutane a takaita zuwan amma duk da haka dai mutane sun shiga alhamdulillah yadda suka zo lafiya Ubangiji Allah ya mai da kowa gidansa lafiya.
Well, he's my classmate from secondary school and my friend up to present time. So we share our happiness and our sorrowness at the same time. Anytime anything happen, we gather ourselves, we share it together.
My advice are that they should be very honest to each other, they should be steadfast, they should know that relationships of marriage are everlasting relationships. They should not allow people to give them to mingle in their own affairs, especially those who have no business in it. They have two people, the bride and the bridegroom, they have representatives in the marriage. Whatever the circumstances they find themselves, they should relate to them. They should make sure that those are issues, principally issues that are beyond their own capacity, then they look for advice.
A shawaran da zan ba su dai a yi haƙuri da juna a zauna lafiya.
So advise them to be remaining peaceful and to forgive each other whenever things happen between them and to tolerate their mistakes so that they will get a continuity in life.
So I wish them good luck, I wish them prosperity, long life and very prosperous marriage and happy children and as a result of that.
Shawaran da zan ba su, yi haƙuri da juna. In an ce abu a yi haƙuri da abu ne wanda yake da aure yana da wahala. Su kula da kansu, su zauna lafiya, yadda kowa ya ga kowa haƙuri yake wa juna a rayuwa. So shawaran da zan ba su yi haƙuri wa juna. Kuma na riga na gaya wa yata duk wani abun da ba daidai ba ta zo ta gaya mini, ko na gaya wa shi yango. Za a same ni a gaya mini yadda za a yi a zauna lafiya, shi ne dai muhimmi. In ba a haƙuri to dama aure ba zai zaunu ba. To madallah, mun gode muku, kuma daga ƙarshe ina godiya ga duk wanda da suka samu daman da ya zo wannan auren daga nisa da kusa, da kuma duk wanda ma bai samu ya zo ba. Ina gode muku da ku 'yan jaridu Allah ubangiji ya saka kukuda alheri, Allah ya meda kulafia. Nagode, nagode.